The power of cute is the power of adorable femininity. It's being feminine and confident, but also a little bit more magical. I think it's a little bit more magical than just being feminine. My name is Tiany Brianna Brito, and I'm a fashion designer. I used to have this idea of what fashion design was, and I didn't realize that it took a lot of really being deep and thinking about what values do I have and what makes me happy or what makes me sad or what can I improve. And those are the things that create such wonderful concepts in design, is when you actually take the time to step back and think, what do I want to do to help the world? And then how can I do that through my design? Education has been so important to me. And it's, I think, one of the most important things that my parents have ever given me, besides like love and food and stuff. I really appreciate the confidence that is instilled in every student. I feel so respected, and I feel so much respect for the people around me here. I think that's one of the most important things that I learned at Jefferson. I want girls to identify with my clothes for how pretty it is, but not just because of that. I want girls to feel confident in what they wear, to be different and be okay with being different. My collection is the Tiany Brito aesthetic. It's a little bit of a mathematical equation between you add some ruffles plus some type of interesting fabric, usually everything in a pastel pink, and then add a little sparkle. Metamorphosis is not just the life cycle of something. I think metamorphosis to me is the evolution of something. Then going from early stages into having a beautiful life and then eventually is remembered in this type of beautiful way. It's the metamorphosis of me as a designer. Jefferson has taught me everything from putting a thread on a bobbin to, well, I didn't know how to do that before, so maybe not that. But Jefferson has taught me so much technical skill that I know is gonna be so important in industry. That feels good. When I'm designing, I'm thinking of not only myself, I'm thinking of all other women too. You can be whoever you want. It's just a matter of having a vision for it. If I make one person feel like they are a princess in what I've made, I've did it. Just sparkle.